If you're thinking about pursuing affiliate marketing so that you can make or earn extra income so that you can leave your 9-to-5 job, in this video, I'm going to tell you 5 key factors you need to consider or at least think about very importantly before you even start, or you're going to fall flat on your face and end up quitting like 99% of everybody else who doesn't do these things. Now, real quick before I get started, I want to let you guys know that I had to learn all these things the hard way when I first started. Most people come into this business thinking that they're going to make a quick buck and that their life is going to change in a short amount of time, and that's rarely the case. There are so many gurus online making these bold claims, and they're misleading you into a direction where you're going to set yourself up for failure. Now, that doesn't mean that these gurus are lying, but most of those bold claims are highly unlikely that it would happen to you. Now, the harsh reality of pursuing affiliate marketing or any other business that you're trying to pursue, it takes time, and we're going to talk about that thing and more things that you should know first before you spend any of your hard-earned money and waste almost all of that money thinking that you're gonna come in, start making money almost immediately, and living the life of your dream. Because in all truth, 99% of people who start off doing affiliate marketing never make it to success, and most of those people in the 99% are doomed before they even start. Number 5 myth buster I want to talk about that you need to know before you get started in affiliate marketing is, I know you've probably heard a lot of gurus say that all you need is to set aside at least 1 to 2 hours a day in order for you to be successful in affiliate marketing. That is not entirely accurate, especially if you're a new beginner. Building any business takes time and effort. Don't come into it thinking it's going to be a get-rich-quick scheme. During your journey, there's going to be times of slow growth. And what I mean by slow growth is not everything you pursue in this business is going to come to you like a fish to water. Maybe you're not tech savvy. Maybe you don't know how to write copy. Maybe you don't know how to use the internet. I've even coached some people, they don't even know how to use basic apps like Gmail. They're still using Yahoo and AOL. They don't know how to use TikTok. They didn't even know how to download TikTok, let alone building systems and automations inside of a business. Now, most of these things are required for the long haul of your success in affiliate marketing, and you have to be open, willing, able, and coachable enough to learn these things if you don't know them yourself. That means you're going to have a lot of patience with yourself in the process until you learn how to use these things and learn this new skill set. Number 4 is going to be self-discipline and time management. Affiliate marketing requires a lot of self-direction. Even myself, I have coaches that coach me, but they can't coach me 24/7. They're trusting me just like you should be trusting yourself to set aside time and do the work that is required and get it done. Let's be honest, we're not babies. Even if you learn something on YouTube, even if you read a book, even if you watch a tutorial or a walkthrough, what you do with that information is entirely up to you. Some choose just to consume all day, and then some people consume and then take action. That means that you're going to have to be a grown-up, put on your big boy pants, and set aside some time to actually work in your business. And that also means that you're going to have to hold your own self accountable and make sure that you're being consistent in your own work ethic and your own work habits. It does not matter if you know what you're supposed to do if you don't do the work. You have to do the work in order to get the results that you're looking for. Now, if you're not good at holding yourself accountable, then I recommend that you join with a platform or a community where you'll be around and surrounded by like-minded individuals who are trying to do something similar, if not the exact same thing you're trying to do. Also, you should be open to hiring a coach or a mentor to make sure that they hold you accountable and keep you on track for success. Now, if that sounds like an option for you, I do offer those services inside of my private community. Check out the link below. Get on a one-on-one call with me. It's absolutely free. And we'll discuss whether or not you'd be a good fit and I'd be a good fit for you for my private community. Coming in at 3, you have to be open and willing to do content creation. Affiliate marketing relies on creating engaging content that attracts and educates your target customer. Now, before everybody starts getting scared, that does not mean that you necessarily have to go on social media. With the advancement of AI technology, there's a lot of ways where you can still put out content without showing your face or even using your own voice. But the truth of the matter is, everybody who has any business has to put out content, whether it be written, video, or paid traffic. And to be honest with you, The less that you're willing to do, the more time and or money it's going to cost you. And on top of that, it may slow down your success journey because now you may have to save and pay money for paid traffic. Or now, because you don't want to show your face on social media to post videos, you have to learn how to use an app or a tool or software that will replace you and clone your voice or use avatars instead, which may create a learning curve because you're not tech savvy. And just to be frank, all these things are okay. If you don't want to do those things, you don't have to. But what you have to understand is whatever you choose does not come without consequence. Now, at number two, we're going to talk about passion and knowledge. To be truly successful in affiliate marketing, you have to be willing to promote products that you genuinely love, care about, and actually have expertise in. People can smell if you're not authentic. People can pick up on imposters, and you'll just embarrass yourself and waste a lot of your time. If you're more enthusiastic or passionate about a certain niche or a product, people will connect to you more easily, and this is going to lead to more sales. Now, this does not mean that you have to be a super expert in that niche or with that product, but at the bare minimum, it should be something that you actually use yourself, that you like, that works for you based off where you're at in your journey, and just share the people what knowledge you have of it in a fun, enthusiastic, and energetic way, especially on social media. And I stress on the words with enthusiasm. Why will anybody want to buy anything from you when it doesn't look like it's making you genuinely happy? People don't buy products. People buy from people. And the only reason they're going to buy from you is because they know you, like you, and trust you enough to do so. And no one's going to ever trust you if they don't believe what you're saying is true. Now, my last key factor that you need to consider if you're pursuing affiliate marketing is probably the one that a lot of people can't overcome, especially if they're new affiliate marketers. But before I go into that, if I'm giving you value right fast, please drop a comment down below and make sure you give me a like and subscribe and tell me which one of these ones you feel that you're most struggling with the most. I always reply back and I can't wait to hear what you guys think. Now, let's get back into it. Number one, it's valuing time over money or money over time. If you're trying to pursue affiliate marketing as a way to leave your 9-to-5 job, you have to get rid of your 9-to-5 mindset and bring and change and find and discover a new mindset that you're going to need in order to be successful in this business. The whole concept of affiliate marketing is you're trying to get back your time. But the problem is you still have the mindset where you believe money is more valuable than time. So in order to not spend your money, or I like the word invest in your business and yourself, you'll waste a lot of time trying to learn it yourself and make a lot of mistakes in the process. And when you're not getting the results that you were hoping that you would see in your own given time, you're going to get discouraged and quit. That is a broke mentality. Rich people value their time over money. They're willing to invest their money into things that they believe will get them to the places that they're trying to get much faster. Now, on social media, a lot of people have been giving coaches and courses a bad name. Even if their courses or their products or services are reasonably priced, most people just don't want to spend their money on a course. They'd rather go on YouTube and do a lot of Google searches and learn from a lot of different people and end up falling flat on their face. The truth is, and the smart way to do this is to invest in somebody who has already achieved what you're trying to achieve and do everything that they instruct you to do. This is going to save you a lot of time, a lot of stress, a lot of frustration, and even a lot more money. Because if you don't know what you're doing, the places where you may be placing your money may not be actually needed. And if you look over yourself over all the time you've wasted, you could have used most, if not all of that money to invest in the coach or mentor. Out of all the things we just discussed, I hope that one resonates with you the most. And I invite you to go down in the link down in this YouTube description. I love to coach and mentor you to success to help you avoid all the mistakes and all the frustrations that come along in this business and help you get on track and stay on track to achieving all your goals in affiliate marketing. You'll find all my information down in the YouTube description, and I can't wait to see you guys on the other side of success. Stay blessed.